The U.S. economy again proved critics and naysayers wrong by posting its fastest pace of growth in the third quarter of 2023. This amidst the threat of recession. The U.S. Commerce Department estimates the third quarter gross domestic product is anticipated to indicate the residential investment sector making a strong comeback after a series of declines. However, despite this positive development, business investment in America has slowed down with less factory construction happening. Thank you.